We continue to monitor breaking news right now, an accident involving several cars in Johnson County.
Johnny Rollins in News Chopper 9 HD is over the scene. Johnny?
Southbound 69 Highway, just before 135th Street. The backup for miles and miles down 69 as it becomes the Overland Parkway all the way really to 435. Take a look at the damage to this pickup truck. The front end of that pickup off in the grass. We've got pieces of cars, bumpers, tires, wheels, everything all over the place here. In fact, they're still cleaning up. It was a massive cleanup after this one, and it was also a very wild ride for someone who was in this vehicle that ended upside down under the bridge here. I believe that's going to be 130th or 131st Street. There's one other vehicle underneath the bridge there. The driver of that car walking a dog around outside in the snow. You know how dogs love to go for rides. You wonder how keen that little pooch will be to go on the next ride after all this. Johnny Rollins, News Chopper 9, back to you in the studio.
Johnny, thank you very much.